It's that day of the year again. It's the ladybugs swarming day. I have no idea where they are all coming from. All year long I see maybe 5 of them. But on one of the last days of the summer, when it's a bit warmer, they start swarming. They come out of every meadow, every bush, every tree. This is the day you have to run. Close all your windows. They fly towards all kind of building, try to get inside. And if you thought that ladybirds are red with black dots, they come in all kind of variations. Red with many dots, orange with few dots, black with 2 dots. Different sizes. Red with no dots. And the variations go on and on. They fly, walk and crawl everywhere. Ladybugs live for 2 years. That means they have at least 1 winter where they need a space to sleep. They hibernate, and the best for them would be to go inside.
And once they found a tiny little hole, they follow each other. And you might end up like that on the inside. Now this is my guest house where my mother stays at the moment.
So the only option you have is the vacuum. But they also go between boards in a barn, and when they found a spot, they start to pile up. They keep each other warm. And after the first cold night, it shows who didn't made it to a safe spot. Others just landed on the wrong surface. And some are simply a snack for other animals, like this spider that's just packing its lunch. On my first 2 years here, my roof had quite more gaps, and every time that I was heating up my wood stove and it got warm inside, I heard them dropping off the ceilings. And I was vacuuming at least 20 ladybirds each day off my windows the whole winter long. Now that the roof is better, there's only the occasional one, but you can't go without ladybirds. However, on the first warm days of the spring, the only thing they want to do is get back outside. So open the windows for them and they will just fly away, only to come back for their next winter break.